Human beings are inherently social creatures. We're not wired to go it alone. Having a range of social connections helps our happiness, health, and well-being. Feeling connected to and supported by people in your life is a critical part of recovering from trauma. But sometimes the effects of trauma make it hard to reach out for assistance. Feeling distant or wary of other people is common after a traumatic event. You might not want to talk about it. Overcoming these barriers means reflecting on the types of support you want in your life and those you need. It can be helpful to start out small. Take it one step at a time. You might think about what helped you connect with people before the trauma and engage in activities or interests that make you feel included and connected to people. It can be hard to rebuild connections if you've been absent for a while. Let people know why it's been hard to spend time with them. Be upfront about what you need from them. You'll be surprised how happy they are to help. Even support with simple things reminds you people are there for you, and providing support to others will remind you of your value and worth. Starting a new activity can help make new connections. And your most important support could come from family or friends, or it could come from a trusted professional helping you work on your recovery. It's helpful to have a network of people so that we're not relying on just one person. Remember, you're not alone. Drawing on social support will help with your recovery and help you reclaim your life.